Game changing is looking for that next big disruptive technology. It's a new way of doing business for NASA. We are innovative, but things do need to change. And as an agency, we're very mission driven. Everything's about the mission, the next launch, the next flight. But we need those supporting technologies to make that next launch different. We're going to hire what we call principal investigators. Now, we've been calling these super PIs because they're not just someone that's on a science project leading that technically. These are programmatic and technical experts.
I characterize myself as a venture capitalist. I look for ideas that are really going to have impact.
To compress the schedule so that the resources are used very efficiently, but also to formulate the outcomes.
We need to be able to get the performers, the people that are actually developing the technologies, to get them to buy in the idea of this game-changing initiative.
And so, you know, we can find some pure researchers, but we need to couple them with folks that are really understand the near-term application so that we can come up with something that's relevant.
We've got to think through all these problems. We've got to solve all the technical issues and create these technologies that have never existed before.
We cannot afford to do things the way we've been doing them, and GCD offers an opportunity for us to rethink the old rules.
When these PIs come in, we're going to train them. So when they're here 2 to 4 years, they're going to go back into the NASA way of doing business. And they're going to begin to impact and change the culture from the inside out.
And so while we are looking to change the way we do things as far as develop technology, we're also looking to change the way we run those programs and implement those programs.
So I've got a new idea there. The idea is to repurpose teams, especially successful teams.
We're opening channels of communication to all kinds of communities. We're trying to farm all the ideas we can.
And try to collect the best ideas and put those to work very quickly, very rapidly.
And maturing them, not really knowing exactly how they are going to fit into a specific mission at NASA, but knowing that a fundamental capability will change how NASA does all of its missions.
Our whole society is changing the way it does things and the way technology evolves. And we're looking to change the way NASA does its technology.
Our current capabilities are limited, they're unaffordable, and we need some new breakthroughs in our ability to explore.
By and large, we've done incremental improvements on technology in the past 15 to 20 years. So more evolutionary rather than revolutionary.
There are fantastic ideas out there at the lower level, and they frequently run aground when trying to get them implemented.
And really prove their worth or they don't. So we'll have a lot of successes, I hope, and we'll have some failures. That's the plan. We've got to get out there. We don't have the technology right now, and we're here to develop that technology.
We need to show all of NASA that our business model actually has merit.
Game changing will make a radical impact in the way we do business.